There's a difference between achievement and fulfillment. If they like you, they'll want to help you. If you do your research, they'll respect you. My father taught me success is something you have to wait for, it doesn't all happen at once. Being fearless, the first step is finding our purpose because it suffocates fear. When we are fearless, things may not go as planned.